War II, more than 2,500 students of Japanese ancestry were enrolled at California public colleges and universities. Roughly 500 of them attended UC Berkeley. After President Franklin D. Roosevelt issued Executive Order 9066 on February 19, 1942, these students, along with 120,000 Japanese Americans, the majority of them American citizens, were forced into American-style concentration camps. To address this piece of unfinished business, California Assemblyman Warren Furutani introduced Assembly Bill 37, calling for the California Community Colleges, California State University, and University of California systems to award honorary degrees.
The boys were allowed, urged to go to college. Us gals weren't. So I was kind of lucky, you know. I wasn't quite sure whether I wanted to major in nursing or in social work. So I was sort of seesawing between the kind of classes. They were sort of related, but I never did get to finish Cal because we were evacuated. You know the word shikataganai? You just felt like, so what's the use of fighting it? You know? It was something that everybody was concerned about, but there wasn't anything we could do about it. The hardest part that I couldn't finish there, but I figured in order, wherever we were going, I would find a way to get out to go to school, and that was my main objective, because I had 2 years here in Berkeley, and I thought I could go out maybe later and get to some college, which I did, and finished in Ohio. I think from the beginning, I wanted to help people, whether it was their health or other situations like social work. And I wanted to do that to help people back to health, good health, or, you know, some of their situations. I finished at St. Louis University, which was Catholic, and I'm not Catholic, and finished it. Then my thing was to look for a job because I got my degree in nursing. That's what I wanted to do. I didn't want to teach nursing. I wanted to be a hospital nurse, which I was. I got an honorary degree from Cal, you know, about a year or so ago. They had this special ceremony, those of us that were evacuated.
Our second year honoree, Sachi Kajiwara.
Oh, 涙が